everyone. I think I finally found a way to get this giant sprite. You do that, and then there you go. Alright. Anyway, so we're very, very close of doing the boss battle. Oh no! I hate Mario. I hate him. He totally, all the time, he screws up. He's screwing up right now. Look at that. Now hurry up! It's about damn time. There we go. There now. Now, lastly, we got this gate open. So we're supposed to go over here. And, yeah, so we're supposed to avoid these waves and whatever. But of course, Mario will just screw up and then we'll have to start all over again. Because I do not like Mario anymore. Hey, something's coming there, floating on the water. Is that a boat? Hey, over here, save us, please. Let's go save us some toads. We're creating stairs now. I mean, you know, steps. Okay. No! Whatever. There we go. Hey, we can cross over now. Hey, what are we waiting for? Let's go. Okay. All right. Okay. Why does Mario keep falling in the goddamn water? It's not fair. I don't know how you did it, but you saved us. We came here looking for that pirate treasure, and then, well, our ship got surrounded by ghosts out on the ocean, and we all ended up here. Hey, aren't you Mario? It's me, Don P- Pirantis. This is daughter Francisca. And Frankie is here too. After my dad forgave us, we set out on a trip. The ship we were on got a little too close to this island, and now look at us. Still, I am amazed. The rumors about Cortez were all true, which means he's nearby. Hey, so by the way, why are you here? Don't tell me Daddy had you come here to take us back. What? You're after the pirate's treasures because it might contain a crystal star? Well, I think the treasure is right in there, watched by Cortez's spirit. Yeah, I'm sure you'll be able to take care of him, though. You look tough. Besides, Cortez is the one that trapped us on that raft, so smack him one for me. All right, I'll do that. Did I surprise you? Yeah, sorry about that. See, I actually followed you in here, but I got lost along the way and, well, anyway, I followed this path and I finally caught up with you and then... Listen, just forget it, okay? I'm sure the crystal star is inside that pirate ship and the pirate king Cortez is in there too. I'm pretty sure, yeah, probably. No big deal, though, right? You can take him, big guy. We're counting on you. Boy, I know, I sure am. And so is Grandis. Mm-hmm. Let me save right here. So... need to heal ourselves? Yeah, probably. I mean, my health isn't that low, and I'm still good on FP, but I guess I should, if we're fighting the boss and all, then okay. You angered my you ignored my warning. Come inside the door and be lost in darkness. Which partner should I? I'm not really sure what he's gonna look like. I never did any research on this part. So I'm not sure which partner to pick first. Who I'm gonna start with. Come into my Hapahuakaham. Oh, there's a crystal star. Enough! I grew tired of this spooky ooh business. I am a pirate. I should do a voice. I am a pirate. Blasted pirate, do not moan. I am a cold-blooded villain who robs innocent of life and loot. Not a crying ghost. And you are after my treasure! And this is my ship. What are you doing here? Speak! I'll turn your mustache into a bone polisher, amigo. Yo-ho-ho-ho-yo-ho. That's what pirates say. Oh, man. What do I do? I didn't look up what weapons is proper to use. I mean, what do I know what will affect him and what won't? Okay, I can't use my boot because he has a sword. That would be a bad idea. So, I'll just use my hammer for now, I guess. 23 damage. Yeah, let's... use here on the port. There, through another 3 damage. Okay, I use Power Smash. Please do more damage. Please do more damage. Yes, it did 5 damage. Okay, there's no way he could possibly miss this. Oh man, alright, let's use Earth. I always use this, it's fun. Okay. Oh man. Okay, I need 4 damage. Oh. I think he's weakening. He's definitely weakening. Oh, I can't see anything. Now what? What the heck is that? I don't know what to do here, so I'll use a thunder. No. Is Farfar? No. I don't want to waste it all on one enemy. I mean, I don't want to waste my items on one enemy because those items usually attack more than one enemy if there's more on the field. So I'm not wasting that. I'm just going to use some FP maybe. What's that? I'm only using 2 FP at a time, though. Yeah, still got him. Oh man. We won? No, we didn't win. Wait, yes, yes, no, yes, what? 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 Confusing! Oh, what? Okay, alright, fire flower time. Stop hitting! Fire flowers never miss. Yeah. And now for a thunderball, or shooting star, maybe. I need an excuse to use this. Oh, 6 damage each. That's pretty cool. I didn't even know that it would do that. Oh, shit. Okay, super shroom time, super shroom. Just in case, I can't be too careful. And now, let's use a thunderball. Only does at one. Okay, let's use another fire flower. Blocked? Oh, not blocked. Ah, I can't take much more of this. This calls for something special. Now you will see the true might of my spirit form. Oh my god. Wait, 47? Is he allowed to do that? He just held 47 of his HP. I don't even know what his HP was originally. I mean, what HP did he start with? He did not just fully heal himself, did he? Did he? No, he didn't. I used up a lot of damn items here. He's not allowed to do what he just did. That's Fire Flower. There. All his items dropped. Thunderbolt. Yeah. Okay, we're out of useful items now. Alright, I get... No, I need... I'm gonna have to switch out enemies to do this. Don't do that. Stop throwing stuff at us. Damn. Whoa! Dang it. Of course that would have happened. Now they're all attacking? This is new. No! Oh, that. Oh, I'm so pissed now. He just killed Keith. Only one damage? Something tells me this guy isn't playing fair. Especially since I can't even block anymore. And now she's poisoned. Stop it! Are you done yet? God. Wait, I'm out of super... Oh, one more super shroom. Okay, good. Yeah, just kill my opponent. I mean, my partner, that's fine. I don't care. This might be tricky. Press A just before stomping on your knee. Did I actually win? Things were looking bleak. And I level up. Alright, need more HP now. No, the treasure! Yo ho, you are amigo, for I am not dead. Well, technically I was already dead, but my spirit endures tied to my treasure. So you cannot do anything to me. I do not live, amigo. Still guarding this treasure for hundreds of years is almost as boring as death. What? You are not even interested in my treasure? Then why are you here? Huh? You want this, amigo? This little rock over here? You are serious? Well, that's no big deal. Here, take it. What do I need one or two extra gems for? I did not really like that one anyway. Awesome, so this makes our fourth crystal. Wait, no, we already have four. Okay, fifth crystal star. You got crystal star. Your crystal star power is now 6. And Mario learns the special move Sweet Feast. What is the Scourge of the Seas? Mario soundly defeated this fearful spirit and claimed the crystal star. Perhaps the peaceful kids of the world no longer need fear Cortez and his foul spirit. The only problem remaining is how Mario will escape this isolated island. And could there be another problem still hiding beneath our hero's nose? Yeah. Well, that should do it. If you don't need anything else, away with you, amigo. And then I heard something my ears could not believe. We had actually discovered the legendary treasure of the Pirate King Cortez. There we go. No big deal. That was fun. Alright. Let's go. Oh, that was like a earthquake in there. Are you alright? Oh, you be Cortez? Wow, you're really something. Yes, now that we've got some free time, why don't you get us out of here? Oh, that shaking caused this wall here to crack a bit. I feel a breeze. If we could break down this wall, I think we could escape. I guess that's not much help. What? A breeze? How are we gonna bust that solid rock through the solid rock, though? Excuse me. No, that didn't do it anymore. I'm thinking. Hold on. Wait a minute. Probably not gonna work though, but you know, it's my best guess. Yeah, I knew it would work. Oh, wait. There we go. Huh, it worked just like I said. Well, me first. Come on, everyone. Let's get out of here. This damp cave air is just not good for my skin. Let's go, Frankie. You saved our lives, man. I'll never forgive you. But I need to leave now. All right. Oh, Mario, welcome back to you, my starwort captain. So, have you found the treasure? How is our little expedition flooring, What? The spirit of Cortez was guarding the treasure? Oh, wait, no. Ain't you beat I'm, but you left all treasure here? What were you thinking? Were you trying to be nice? Oh, well, that's what I like about you, I guess. Could it be, brother? You! What are you doing here? I came looking for you, brother, all the way to this island. I came looking. But ghosts attacked us and our boat just sank. But I found you now. Huh? Your boat sank too? So you're all stranded here as well? Huh. What? Hold on, huh? What was that? Pardon me, guys. So sorry to surprise you. No, wait. No need for that fake lightness anymore. Good job getting the crystal star. Oh yeah, seriously. Good job getting it for me! Aye, now ain't that good old Four Eyes? Yeah, that is Four Eyes. What's he doing over here? Hey, Four Eyes, it's dangerous up there. What's with this luckworm reception, huh? Dramatic entrance here. Oh, whatever. I'll spill it out for you idiots. You may have known me as Four Eyes, but I'm actually the great Lord Crump. Oh, man, did I fool you? I was the mastermind in the shadows running this voyage. It hurts to be this way. Now, Mario, enough of this. I'm on a schedule here. Hand over the crystal star, because you know what'll happen if you don't. Stranded cannons, port cannons, fire, fire, fire! Ah, yikes, Four must flee. Look, look, we're soldiers. We're not much good for nothing. I mean, anything. Without a ship to sail. Wait, I have it. I am a genius. We have a ship at hand, and a fine one, I must say. Mario, take me to Cortez. Yes, my brain remembered what you said. You said that Cortez has the ship. If the legend is true, then we should be unstoppable in that cursed ship. Flavio, what are you talking about? That's crazy. This is Cortez the pirate you're talking about here. Even if Mario did beat him, why would he lend you his ship, huh? He'll cream you. Cahoon you. Hey, I may be a crud and a cad, but I still lead you. I have a day to protect Iceland. We will be cannon fodder if we sit and wag our heads. That's something we must be these try. I want to hear no complaints. I am your leader, and I will navigate with the Cortez. Now, Mario, take me to this pirate scum this instant. What? It is you again. Did you forget something? Cortez, I have to speak to you. Could you lend me your ship?
What? What would you possess me to lend you my ship? And who are you anyway?
My name is Flavio. We are in big trouble and we could really use your ship. We must protect our crew from bad pirates that are blasting us to bits. So we just need to borrow your ship for the teeniest little while.
What are you talking about, Machio? I do not rent this ship for pleasure cruises. And even if I would lend it to you, this ship is magical and it cannot move now. The key to powering the ship is the mystical skull gem.
The skull gem? You mean this?
You have the skull gem.
Yes, I do so. All right, what do you say to this proposing then. Take the gem handed down through generations of my family and lend us your ship. I think that I a pretty fair deal. Do you not think, Cortez, old friend?
Old friend, you're a no-one stole that gem from me. You strutting peapack. You must be very brave or very, very foolish to ask such a thing of me. I should turn you into a panetta and throw a party on the beach.
Wait, just a moment. Do not make me have Mario trance you again. While he fights you, I will throw this stone into the sea where you will never find it. How would that be? Ah, you rattle my bones. See you in a repose. Very well. I accept your bargain, amigo. Now, be very careful with that gem. Check inmate Flavio. I did not make my fortune by falling in navigation. No. You can talk your way through any deal I say. Now, you take this. Ah, now my press Black Skull will sail the sea again. I was getting quite annoyed by the sound of cannons outside anyway. Now I can really stretch my bones and wreak havoc on the seas like in the old days. So Mario, feel free to thank me any time for saving us all, but for now, we sail. Oh, what's this? Is this open? No, it doesn't open. Is there anything here for me? No, there's nothing there for me. Oh. Hey, we're coming too. Let's take them. Come on, off. For one, guys. Oh, I ain't letting Flavio Fancy Points hag the glory. Come on, Captain Stash. It's been a millennium since I gazed out upon the sea. Come to the open waters. Ah, I got ammo to spare. How's that for boom, beza boom? You fire cannons here without my permission? You have nerve, mortal. Wait, seems cool. Grr, I'm gonna sink this ratty old ghost ship to the bottom of the ocean. Hear my voice, spirits. Take their ship and show them the meaning of fair. Mario, my captain, it is now your turn again. Get over there and duel that cad. Wait, another fight? I so wasn't prepared for this. I did not heal myself at all. Bah, I'm gonna turn you guys into wee seeds. Wait, that's not right. I'll turn you into... See, bad end of the way, I don't know. Oh, this fight won't take long, right? Wait. Did I save after the battle? I did not save after my last fight. I'm so screwed. I'm scared. Earth pound enemies. Okay, I think I'll use that. But first, I'll just use my super hammer. Only 2 damage? Dang. Alright, what does this do, really? Awesome. Okay, that was easy. And he's still alive. Oh, wait, yeah, that's right. Well, I did heal myself thank goodness I actually leveled up after my last fight. So that was pretty good, so I kind of healed myself to the max, but I still didn't stock up on any items before coming into this fight. Wow, you're not gonna get off that easily, losers. Let's see how you like this. X-Knots! There's a lot of these I can use. Restores Mario and his allies HP and FP and Chris Boy. I just always like to use Earth Trauma or whatever it's called. So yeah, here we go again. Kind of always makes me nervous at the beginning though. When I get to that part. Okay, my teammate's dead. Thanks a lot. This little crown is going in. He's 30. Back is 3. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, alright. No! Oh, man. They can just do that? Okay, where? There. Okay, I think something's happening now. What? Ah, man, this is no good. I thought I was almost exiferous there, but you haven't finished me off yet. You see it, I'm down and way out. Alright. Okay, whatever. Really? Ugh, let's do more damage than that. Okay, he missed. You're kidding me! I'm good at this! Well, it's just gonna take forever now. Chance I'm not even gonna make it through this video.
No, I shouldn't do that. You shouldn't do that. Come on, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Didn't do anything, did it? Oh, no, I hate myself. Okay, that's that. They're gone. No. Wait, he's almost dead. No, not them. Come on, man. Be serious. No. I can't believe that we're almost gonna die. Lucky! No! Why does he keep doing this to me? I'm trying to focus on him! And I'm dead! I'm dead! Okay, what happens now? Okay, I'm still level 17. Okay, so, I'm just gonna have to go through a lot of dialogue again, but I'm not gonna get all that on video. I'm just gonna skip ahead to the fight, gonna stock up on some items. When I get my chance, and then we'll go back in the fight. I'm just gonna skip some dialogue and you know, just get back to the fight and you know, just to, yeah. So I'm just gonna skip all this dialogue and talk about some items for next episode. I will actually just like skip ahead to the battle against me and that Crump guy, and this time I will start off with a lot more items, and I do not need to heal myself. It seems everything is good, so all I need is just some items to, you know, just to you know, get me prepared for the fight, and then I'll be fine. I'll be fine. I just had a bad start, is all. That's the only reason I lost, because I am very, very good at this game. So anyway, I guess that's it for this episode. So yeah, and I will not lose next time. So for next episode, I'll be doing the Crump battle and all that kind of stuff. And I have time to stock up on some items, right? I think I do. Yeah, I just gotta get through all the dialogue and whatnot, and you know, these cutscenes that I've already went through. I already read everything. Yeah. So, yeah. So, see you guys next time.